A large nodule occupies almost the entire left lobe. This is a central type cystic lesion which has a tiny echonormal solid rim at the borders. Now, we present the removal of 22 milliliter brown fluid. It is worth to compare the dorsal and the lower part of the nodule. The former is more echogenic because of the acoustic enhancement dorsal to the cystic part.